Hello friends, this question is from the test series number 11 from the subjects of analog, and the topic name is operational amplifier and its application. It's a 2 marks problem. In the problem, we have a 1 op amp circuit, and question says that find the condition for which the following circuit behave as a current source. Okay, so if circuit needs to behave as a current source, so my current which is across the load I'm taking, my this current IL, IL must be some function of Vs. IL must be some function of Vs because here I am providing Vs as an input. So if I want to make this circuit as a behave as a current source, then I must have one direct relation of IL and Vs. That should be my goal. Okay. So rest is just this is as usual, and we're going to apply the two properties. First of all, the virtual ground property. So if I may name this node as a B and this node as a B, inverting node as a and non-inverting node as a B, then my VA will be equal to VB because of the virtual ground property of the op amp. And again, now I'm going to apply the KCL at node A first. So when I'm going to apply the KCL at node A, so this must be KCL says that sum of the incoming current equal to sum of the outgoing current, it is V minus 0, and I am assuming that my VA equal to VB is equal to V. I am taking as a, they are constant while constant potential, so I am taking one common name as a V. So now I am writing equation V minus 0 upon R3 plus V minus V1 upon R4 is equal to 0. If you can further simplify this expression, you will find out that V1 is equal to V plus VR4 by R3. Right. Now, again, I'm going to apply the KCL at node B. KCL at node B. So, if I may apply the KCL at node B, I'm again going to apply KCL, says that sum of the incoming current equal to sum of the outgoing current. So, my load current IL must be equal to Vs minus V by R1 plus V1 minus V by R2. So if I am here, I am going to put the value of V1 here from the above expression. So it is further simplified as Vs by R1 plus 1 by R2 times VR4 by R3 minus V by R1. So you can simplify this as a Vs by R1, IL is equal to Vs by R1 plus V times R4 upon R2 R3 minus 1 by R1. So from this expression, last equation, you can see that in this equation we have output variable IL, and then in the input side we have an expression of Vs, but again we have another term. So if I can ignore this term, okay, if I can make this term equal to 0, then I will have a direct relation between Vs and IL. So what should be my condition? My condition should be such that this bulky term will be equal to 0. So how can this term can go now? So for this term to be 0, I can apply a condition that my R4, this term, R4 by R2, R3 minus 1 by R1, if value of 1 by R1 is equal to the R4 upon R2, R3, then I can make this term go away. So my upon R2 into R3 should be equal to 1 by R1. So my condition will be, if my R1 R4 is equal to R2 R3, or I can rewrite it as my R1 by R2 is equal to R3 by R4, under this condition I will have a direct relation between output current and input voltage. My IL will be equal to Vs by R1. So my condition will be R1 by R2 must be equal to R3 by R4, which is my equation number B. Option B is my correct option. Thank you.